It all began on the 1st of March, an Ansett Australia Cup match against Sydney at Bruce Stadium in Canberra. The reigning premiers facing the Swans, who were without their star, Tony Lockett. It wasn't the most auspicious start to a special season. Another former Saint, Craig O'Brien, missed a tough shot that would have given Sydney victory. Instead, the Saints by a solitary point. Another heart stopper against Brisbane. This time, a 3-point result for the Saints, their 6th win in the competition.